Hello everyone, welcome to SkillWeb. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a Google prompt to collect data. So let's get into the video. Open your Google prompts and click on the plus button to create a new prompt. Give your prompt a title and begin adding question to your prompt. Click on Untitled Question to add various type of question. You can add multiple choice, short answer, or paragraph. Customize each question type according to the information you want to collect. You can organize your prompt by adding section. Click on the settings. Here you can collect emails, allows only one response per person, or limiting response. So that's it. Share the prompt by clicking send button. Hope this video helped you out. Stay tuned for more helpful tutorials here at SkillWeb. This video is sponsored by Xerosoft. Xerosoft offers graphic design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xerosoft today. For more details, check the description box.